Assalamu alaikum. This is Aisha Akhtar, AYMS. Dear students, I hope you all are fine by the grace of Almighty. Today we will learn English to Comprehension, Unit 11. So students, open your book, page number 14. Our story name is Blue Whale. The blue whale is the largest living animal to have ever lived on the planet Earth. Blue whales are way larger than the largest dinosaurs that ever lived. The largest blue whales can grow as large as 100 feet long, which is longer than three school buses put together. Even though the blue whales are huge, they eat tiny creatures known as krill. Krills are tiny shrimp-like animals. The whale simply opens its mouth, fills it with krill and salt water, and filters the water out of plates in its mouth called balloon. The blue whale may eat over 8,000 pounds of krill in a single day. So students, the story is about a large, big animal named blue whale. It lives in sea. Students, this is a picture of blue whale. And this is another picture of a dinosaur. Now, you can see this picture. There is a human being. And this is an elephant. And these are different types of dinosaur. And this is the blue whale. So, students, you can understand easily which one is the biggest animal ever lived in this world. Now, we will solve the exercise. First exercise A, make sentence. You will make three sentences with each word. First of all, you will make three words with this word. From this word, you will make the comparative word and superlative word. Small, smaller, and smallest. Then you will make three sentences with these three words. Small, smaller, and smallest. Similarly, long, longer, longest. Short, shorter, shortest. And make sentence with these three words. Big, bigger, biggest. And last one, high, higher, highest. There are some examples how you can make sentences. You will write the make sentence in your homework copy. And then exercise B. What is dinosaur? You know, it is an ancient animal. And can you see living dinosaur now? No, we cannot see living dinosaur now in this world. Now, exercise C. Multiple choice questions. First question, what happens to the salt water that the blue whale gulps? First one, it gets turned to fresh water. No. It travels the water. No. It filters it out. Yes. In our faces, we got the answer. It filters it out from its mouth. And the faces doesn't say this is not true. So, the correct answer is C. Second question. The blue whales eats shark, big fish, humans. Those are not correct. Small creatures called krill. This is the correct answer. Number three. What is not true? You will find the sentence. Which sentence is not true? That means false sentence. You will find the false sentence. The blue whale is larger than the largest dinosaur. No. This is not the correct answer because this is true. Blue whale is larger than the largest dinosaur. The blue whale can eat 8,000 pounds of krill per day. This is also true sentence. Though so it is not the correct answer. The blue whale is smaller than some elephants. This is the false sentence. So, this is the answer. Number C. Blue whales can grow longer than 3 school buses. This is also true sentence. So, correct answer is only number C. Number 4. A blue whale can grow as long as 8,000 feet. Number 5. A blue whale is large but smaller than some dinosaurs. This is not true. Is large but smaller than a school bus. Also not true. Is larger than any animals that has ever lived on Earth. This is the correct answer, number C. A blue whale uses its sharp teeth to chew up large fish. This is not true. So the correct answer is only number C. So students, we have finished our exercises. In our next video, we will learn unit 13. So that's all for today. Stay safe and stay home. Thank you.